Look, it's just about us getting better at our skills. I think everyone knows, you know, we haven't fielded the best, and if we certainly had fielded better, we would have won a few more games. So, skill level wise, they're all good. They're young kids trying to learn the game, and got a lot of responsibility on our older blokes, I suppose, or our overseas players to do the business. But having said that, I expect the younger guys to perform better than they probably have over the last little while, especially in the field. They've been good in patches, to be fair, and again, that's what you get when you get a young side. They're going to be inconsistent over periods of time. But having said that, you're learning a lot about them along the way and giving them the experience. So they probably get more experience than other players that are not playing, in other franchises that probably should be playing. So we'll catch up down the track because I'll get more game time as such. It's just a process. It takes a little bit longer as such. So our Indians, we'd love them to be performing better. Some of our overseas as well, to be fair. It's not just the local Indians. It's everyone as a team. We never say it's the overseas or the Indians' fault. It's you know, our whole team. We haven't played as well as we'd like. I think I've said everything about fielding. It's been disappointing. I mean, the thing is, when you have a young side and you're playing in front of big crowds, it is nerve-wracking. There's no hiding from the truth. It is quite confronting when you've got big crowds to play in front of. So they've got to learn that and get better at that. And that's what we've been talking about, trying to cope with, you know, playing in front of big crowds and on the big stage, which IPL is a world stage now. It's one of the biggest, if not the biggest, 2020 competition in the world. So, you know, we've got to get better at that. Yes and no, I suppose. Look, having said that, I thought Chennai bowled really well, and the wicket does slow down in Chennai, as we know. They've got it back to suiting the way they play, not the fast, bouncy wicket that we saw early. And it's very hard at the end of the innings when the ball goes soft and it is spinning to maintain that run rate. So it was quite difficult towards the end. So having said that, you'd love to be able to get over the line there, and I think, you know, one or two shikers run out, which is just unlucky. If that doesn't happen, then you're probably closer. And at the end, I thought they bowled really well. They didn't give us too much to hit. So to fall 10 short was disappointing, but at the end of the day, it gets back to our fielding. They probably scored 30 or 40 too many from drop catches. Every game is an important game, isn't it? One, for our development of our players, but two, I mean, we've got to win every game if we're a realistic chance to say every game's sudden death for us, so that's okay. Puts a bit more pressure on the guys, but that's the way it is. We've got ourselves into this position. Now we've got to get ourselves out and get a bit of a run on and actually start to play. Skill-wise, we've actually played pretty well. It's actually been just the little things that let us down. Yeah, looks good. Looks really good. Looks fast and has some bounce in it as per normal. So good Bangalore wicket as you expect here. He's been excellent for us. He's had to carry a fair burden, especially with the travel, fly and play, but he'll be fine when he sees the wicket. He'll be pretty excited to bowl on that, I would think. So we need him to bowl really well. We obviously miss Ishant Sharma this year, which hurts, but it gives a young guy like Vieira a chance. He's a really good young prospect. He's coming down today for a hit. It just depends on how he is. He's got stitches and he's had a cut and a dislocation, so he'd be doubtful, if I'm being honest. I doubt whether he'd play, but it depends on how he pulls up after a net. You'll probably see out there if you're watching, and if he goes off early, there you go, he won't be playing. So that's all right, I can tell you that. It's not going to change too much. Yeah, we've got a couple of carrying a few niggles, but I'd rather not say who they are. Staines fit, yeah, he'll play. That's a given, I can tell you he'll play. Unless he wakes up crook tomorrow morning, he'll be playing. We had Christian play last game, but we'll probably change it around again. It just depends on what we think is the best combination for the wicket. It looks like it's going to have some pace and bounce in it, so we'll have to look at our batting order for that and maybe make some changes. Christian did well last night for us, so it just depends on which way we go.